underline the correct preposition. මෙතෙන්ද වාර තියෙන්නේ ගැලපෙනම නිපාත පදය තෝරගන්න. Every evening after he returns home, there are three prepositions: to, from, at, work. The most suitable one is every evening after he returns home from work. My grandfather sits. Again, there are three prepositions: in, at, beneath. Sits beneath the banyan tree at the end of our garden for about 30 minutes. He says it relaxes him a lot. I always sit beside him, and together we watch the birds flying. To their nest, we also look at the clouds and play a game of guessing what their shapes look like. I really enjoy being there with my grandfather in the twilight among the sounds of crickets and rustling trees. I wouldn't miss it for the whole world.